All right, here I am USB now. Now, I'm making this as an introduction because I'm going to show you two signs of Mother Nature. This happens to me all the time. But the advertisements in the upper left, upper right hand corner of the YouTube page, these are full screen video. I use Screenium to do the videos. But the first one's the U.S. Postal Office. It says returns made easy. When I first saw that one, that started showing up as soon as I started doing my going down to the bank and addressing the issue with the trust checks that I wrote. And so when I first started seeing this postal advertisement, at first it was a sinking feeling. And then I worked on myself and I realized, become unattached and look for appreciation in it. And then, so I saw it there and it said returns made easy. And I've been playing with the easy button here lately on my videos. And so, nice little confirmation for me. Everything's going to go nice and easy. All I got to do is stay in the vortex. And then, when I pressed the video, another one came up. And it says, naturally beautiful results. So, that's it. So I'm going to run these through my iMovie, stick them all together, and make one video of it, and that'll be it.
We like the analogy of you're at the top of the hill in San Francisco, and you've got your car perched right here on the hill, and the parking brake is off, and it's out of gear, and you decide just for fun, you'll see what happens if you just push the car a little. How strong am I actually? You push the car a little bit, and you begin to see it moving, and then you come to your senses, because you can see that momentum is going to take it right down into the bay, if you don't really want that. And so before it gets started, you stand right out in front of you, let it bump up against you, and all is well. But you wouldn't want to be standing at the bottom of that hill waiting for that momentum to meet you, would you? And so we want you to be aware of momentum. So let's say that you've been thinking about something that you don't want. You've been thinking about it, and now it's kind of tearing you up. It's sort of eating you up. You can't stop thinking about it. You're really annoyed. Now you're talking to other people about it. Now you're looking online to see if there's any other people that think that, and you're blogging about it, and you have a website about what to do about that. And so you get this strong momentum going. And when you've got a strong momentum going, that's a path of least resistance. Law of attraction is bringing to you, by path of least resistance, what matches what your vibrational frequency is. Now we want you to know that the true path of least resistance is this trajectory of well-being. It is overriding and underpinning everything you see. But if you've practiced yourself into a focused moment where you're having this sort of vibrational fit, where you're disallowing your awareness and your resonance with that trajectory, life can feel pretty hard to you. And so that's really what we want to help you to overcome in these hours that we're together. I want to show you how to mold your thoughts into vibrational alignment and resonance.